Hydraulic fracturing is a key process used to extract oil and gas resources from the earth. The science of fracturing has an intricate relationship with water resources in order for this process to be successful. This course on hydraulic fracturing and water resources is designed to provide a balanced and comprehensive understanding of the background processes and regulations related to hydraulic fracturing, its reliance on water, and the protections used to safeguard water resources during oil and gas production. Students taking this course will gain a fuller understanding of the role hydraulic fracturing plays in the production of oil and gas in the U.S. and particularly here in Oklahoma. In addition, students will gain knowledge from industry experts, academic experts, and people who regulate oil and gas operations. During this online course, students will have the opportunity to review up-to-date policies and learn about new directions in the sustainable development of oil and gas resource production. I am Dr. Robert Puls, Associate Professor at the University of Oklahoma and Director of the Oklahoma Water Survey. My past experience is comprised of working with the Environmental Protection Agency's Office of Research and Development for 25 years, as well as the technical lead for EPA's National Study on Hydraulic Fracturing and Drinking Water Resources for 2 years. I look forward to leading you on this journey through the world of hydraulic fracturing.